Yo, what's going on, guys? TK here. Now, we are doing a new series. Now, I said I quit, but let's be honest. I couldn't even quit if I wanted. So I changed my mind. Yeah. What is the name of Magic? Okay, but this series is only going to be on YouTube, except for the first episode, which I'm going to stream here on Twitch and then upload to YouTube. Everything else will be on my YouTube channel, TCatCards. So head there if you want to see the rest of the series. Episode 1 is going to be an hour long. Everything else is going to be 20 minutes to half an hour on YouTube. Except this episode on YouTube. Okay, but yeah, now that we got that out of the way, bleh, I can't speak right now. Let's do this. Waiting for the world to know. There's gonna be a little lag at the beginning. I knew you jigging. Okay. So yeah. Since it's Advent of Ascension, there are going to be very weird noises all the time. That's why I turned on the volume for you guys. Oh, it's kind of like bone meal. But yeah. So like, unless it's gone, there's very good weapons in it. Ouch. There's very good weapons and armor in Advent of Ascension, but that's not the only mod we have in here. We have inventory deaths too, as we tend to do. What mod's that from? Advent of Ascension, okay. What's that? Oh, Tinkers. Yeah, we also have the... Wait a minute. Oh no. Oh, how do I make this? That's cool. Strange. Yeah, tell me how your day's going. How's your weekend? Right? It's weekend? Yeah, it's weekend. Chocobo! Nope, that's a charger. It looks like a chocobo. Okay, I shouldn't eat. Dang it. Okay, let me just do the effects. Night vision, I'm true. Saturation. Much better now. Poopy. But yeah, how's everybody's day going? I see somebody in the chat. They haven't chatted anything, but I see somebody's watching. Thanks for one person watching. How's your day going? You don't have to say, but I would love to know. Not in a creepy stalker kind of way. That's just weird. I should stop talking before things. Yeah. But, yeah, thanks for coming to the stream. Ooh, what's that? Oh, another Sasquatch. I just want everything I want. I want my mama. I want my mama. This is so fun, guys. But yeah, I'm going to be starting to edit these types of videos onto YouTube on my channel, Tcat Cards. Go subscribe to her, by the way. Wait, I think I already said that. Yeah, whatever. But yeah, we will be doing fun stuff. Like, wait. Aren't there multiple sites? Is it Scythe? No, it's Scythe. Oh, it's Scythe like that. Ooh. I like this one, though. This one apparently is pretty good. And, yeah. We need to get the mob drops thing in here so I can see what mob it drops from, but, yeah. Wait, well, how do I make I want clowns. I like the clown dimension, or making a home in the clown dimension. Or, is there? There is, yes, we're living in Candyland. Well, we have to get Blink Realmstone, and we'll see what we can do. But we also need to find normal realms. I should stop. Let's just start off my name, and then we'll eventually settle down, make a home, that sort of stuff. Yes, it worked. I had the chickens mod. Chickens. And I died. Infinite resources. Sorry, I'm just very excited. Yay! Okay, now let's just make some more sticks. Yeah. Make some more picks. Yeah. Yeah. There we go. Okay. That's what we need right now. Well, I don't know what we actually need. You know. Dang, I forgot to make a sword. Damn, we can find some stuff to make a sword in these pieces. Let's make a crafting table. Just for when it's time to make more stuff. What's this? Oh. Must just be from, like, the baubles, even though there is no baubles mod. That I didn't add the baubles mod, at least. I should probably add the baubles mod, but I don't know if it would be useful. But, yeah. Is there even any baubles in the swamp that I made? I don't know. Okay, so there should be a village nearby. Right now I don't see a village, but I definitely see a weird structure. Yeah, okay, too late. Fine, we're making this one. Eventually we will make the sword of the Cosmo. Did that sound scary? It's supposed to sound scary. Did it? Be honest, did it sound scary? Yes, that thing. So blank problem stones come from these, I'm pretty sure. Or any mobs. Or is that copper coins? Yeah, no problem. So how do we make a blank realm stone? Ooh. Blank realm stone. This will just have to... Yeah, I'll search it up in a second. Actually, I want to kill this bit, one of these big guys. Die! Ancient Golem. He hits hard. Let me heal a little. Let me do this random. Yes. Yes. Okay. How do we make it? Let me see. I also want to add. Sorry, guys. Okay, I don't think it's in this version then. They must have not made the mod yet. Okay, that's fine. What is that? Okay. Duck egg. Oh, dang it. The duck egg is not going to do anything good for me. No. Here. Sorry guys, what are we looking? 10 minutes. Oh! Thank you for whole 03012SS. Sorry, that's a username I have no idea to pronounce. Okay, sorry. Give me a second, we'll get back into the thing. You see, Link Realm Stones are obtained. A worn book, which you can find underground. Okay. Find them. Okay. Let's go mining. Look for a realm stone. And yeah. All should go well. I think. I actually don't know. Dang it. Ooh, Certus Quartz. Just as good as iron. I think. Right? Yeah, I'm pretty sure. More! Okay, I know this is dead end. Whee! Okay, we'll deal with Elstress first. Later. Oh, I didn't. Did I actually not see this? Huh? Oh. Whoa! MAGA! Wait a minute. That's a ruin. Okay. Whee! Okay. You again. You gave me a realm. You gave me a realm stone. No, not realm stone. You gave me something good. Yes, they ruined. Oops, I pressed a button. This is gonna get laggy. Okay. Okay. We need more rooms. Oops, I forgot to do one. There we go. Okay. Okay, let's continue looking for rooms. So. Damn it, this one. I don't know. Looking for a guy staying around. We'll call him Bob. We're looking for a guy named Bob. We gave him a name, but we don't know what his name is. You won't touch me. There we go. Our goal is to get to 50 followers by the end of the year, guys, so let's see if we can do it. Now, it seems you guys are actually enjoying this, so I might stream this series and maybe I'll do another series for YouTube. Or maybe I just don't... You know what? Right now, let's just stream. And I'll figure out the YouTube stuff later. I think I'll just won't be doing YouTube for a little until I figure out what I want to do with it. Wait, Runeamor. What's the Runeamor? There's no furnace. Use that. Completely useless to us. That metal's cool. Yes, maybe. Oh, murder is down, I guess. Whoa. Okay. Okay, so now guys, we are going to keep looking for ruins? Ruin? Oh, not ruin. Ruin. Yeah. We need all of those. That's egg. Is that lock? Oh, there's two. Wait. It said over here what we needed. We need something called... We need... Okay, portal is made out of sorry, guys. Just wanted to check this so we can. What do you need? Get the teleporter. Let's go to all. Ancient rock. Now, if we go here and we go to Ain. Rock. Dark rock. Nope. So ancient rock we have to find. Okay, let's go. Okay. Let me turn Twitch chat to that one so I can see your chats. There we go. Okay. Door beside for a minute. Okay, let's get back to work. Which means just laying the iron smelt while we walk around just a few blocks away and leave any of these freezing chests. Oh my god. Leave my alone, dude. Okay, so now guys, we are going to look for some inventory pets because they might have, what's it called? They might have in their chest with the inventory pets an Illuminati pet, which we want, duh, but also some diamonds and iron resources like gold, so it's kind of useful, so. So in this forest we should find an oak tree somewhere. Ooh, actually, oops. Before we go check that out, which I hope it's really good. You know what, I'm gonna check it out. Oh, it's obsidian. Nope. Oh, it's the, a king chocobo. Ooh, booing of card face. Hey, you can get this King Charger. Even though I call them chocobos, I know it's Charger. I did it. Now, As I was saying before, we can find oak trees in the Birchwood Forest, and those oak trees are guaranteed to have inventory pets. So let's look around. So far, just birch. Obviously, it's a birch forest, so we're not going to be like, what? But yeah. There, okay. Now we're just looking around. Ow! It's usually very easy to spot them, and they're usually all over the forest. Let's just do it on foot. And yes, I know there's a Sasquatch chasing me. See it. I see two. That one's in a birch tree, so it's possible, again, for them to spawn in birch trees. Okay. Was it over here? Over there. Can't you guys see my killer parkour skills? Like, no witnesses. Okay, let's keep going, guys. There we go. Wait, what? Dang it, two carved ruins of space. Okay. I need one ruin of each type, so. I got TNT from that guy. Sweet. Okay. It's about to get dusty then, so let's... Well, there's something over there, so let's go check that out first, and then we can go for mining. A sand chicken! Sphinx! Dang it. More copper coins. Yes! No! Come on. Okay. So... It wasn't very good. Okay. Pillager outpost. I don't know if I'm ready for that. But then again, for the loot. Okay, more ruinous space. That's it? New desert temple, let's go! Okay. Okay, we're good. Okay. Here we go. Okay. Building blocks. Okay, let's keep going then. Ooh, what's over there? Oh, it's just an owl. Okay. Time to disappear. We're going this way this time. And of course, there's a bastion in the way we did. There we go. Okay, guys, sorry about this little silence. Again, sorry about the silence. Mini Voidwalkers! Woohoo! Whatever you got, eh? Okay. The iron gold. Okay, there we go. Ah! Okay. We need to find more. A boost. They got the boost. Okay. Okay. I'll get it. There, boom. Bang. Okay, leveled up. Sorry, today's stream's gonna be a little bit quieter. Because I'm just focused right now a lot. So, it's gonna be a little quieter. I'm gonna take you on, Gollum. Forgot. Give me some night vision and saturation. Okay. You have to find the blank brownstone. That's goal. I think I'm going to stream once a week, just so I can feel good and not mess around with myself making me, well, not feel good. Just so hopefully you guys don't mind. There we go. Now, guys, grenade time. Oh. Okay, there we go. Now let's keep going. Wait a minute, that makes no sense. Unless. New way. Well. This is an ancestral source. And now we can slash go. Okay. Now. Let me see. Sorry, guys. Okay, so yeah, we just have to fight the underground, sadly. Unless there's a mob that drops them, but it didn't say anything on the page, so I don't think so. Woohoo! We're just gonna keep collecting this stuff because I can. So it is course we'll connect. Collect it, we're not connected. Ender Pearl? Really? Nah. That's all the ruins. Pretty good amount of gunpowder. We're missing one single set. The Finding the Ancient Rock. And then we can do what we want with the orb. Because the ancient rock always, I'm pretty sure, spawns near the traitor. Not going that way. You know what? Fine. Back in the hole. We don't have enough. Unless and I went completely out. Ooh, wait. No, not one crafting table. Come on. Right, we can't. We're not going to do that. There. Where's home? Okay, it's not home. Where's an area where we can settle down? Oh, we have no iron. You know what? Run away from that thing. Eight crafting tables should be enough. Let me do my thing. Okay, now all we need to do is this. Yes, it worked. The slime. Do I have string? Ah, oh, string. I need string. Okay. So we'll go get some string soon. Almost back near spawn. I'm able to swim. Is that a traitor? A silver coin for a banner? Okay. New ruin, nice. Not new, just another, I mean. Oh, it's just nine under, okay. You gave me free. The guy gave me free weapons, so. Yay. Wait a minute. Exactly the amount I need. Get another weapon from the weapon guy. Wait a minute. Okay. Ew, heart. Ew. Okay. And then we go like this. Okay, something just lagged. Okay, let's go. That's where we're gonna end off the stream, guys. Thank you all.